Hey guys, it's LegoCraftman48 here, and today I'm going to do a review on the Marvel Legends Walgreens exclusive Punisher. And I really like this figure, and I got it for Christmas last year, and really wanted to do a review on it. So that's what I'm doing now. I'm going to do a lot more action figure reviews. I'm going to do a review of my Doctor Strange, and both of my Venoms, my Got Venom and Anti-Venom. Those will be upcoming reviews. As you see, this is my new reviewing setup. This is my shelves. That used to be my desk, so let's do a quick review on this guy and just show you what he's all about. So, I really like the detail on him. This is actually his secondary head. I'll just show you the first head real quick. This is the head he comes packaged with. Hold it up to the light, you might be able to see it. But he has like the bandana, and the head's okay, but I don't really like it. I like this head a lot better. Like the sculpted, you can see he has like some gruff. Look, I'm sorry if you can't really see it. The camera does kind of suck. So, yeah. Here's the skull. He has some like grenades and some extra bullets strapped to this. And some more extra bullets in the back here. So he has some pretty good detail, and he looks a lot like the character. I was going to do this. Now, the time you're seeing this review, I'm recording at like 9 at night, so, but you're going to see this review tomorrow on Wednesday. So you're seeing this, you know, in the past while it's being uploaded in the future, so that's some weirdception stuff. So let's talk about his articulation, then we'll get into his accessories. His head can spin 360 degrees. It can go up and down and a little bit side to side. The arms can go out. This figure has really stiff joints. You know, in and out. He can twist at the bicep, double bend at the knee, bend at the wrist, twist at the wrist. Ab crunch, really tight ab crunch. There is waist swivel, but because of this backpack thing, it is a little limited. Legs go out, you know, side to side. There is a twist at the thigh, double bend at the knee, a twist at the ankle, a bend at the foot, and then that far, and an ankle pivot. So that is the articulation of this figure. Sorry, I can't, I have to, like, pose him and then pick up my camera. So for accessories, he comes with this gun. I'm not a gun expert, so you can tell me in the comments what kind of gun this is. It's a lot of interesting detail, and this is the gun I have him displayed with. And then his other accessory is this bazooka type accessory, which is also pretty cool. I do like the detail on it. So it's pretty much, you know, the figure, it's pretty much this review. So if you do like this figure, then check it out. It is an older figure, it's an older release, and is exclusive to Walgreens, walgreens.com, but I'm pretty sure you can find it in, like, Amazon at this point, and maybe other online retailers, like, I know Toy Wiz is out, and or eBay. You could try those stores if you can't find it initially at Walgreens. You could try those online retailers. So you're going to see this review on Wednesday, but I'm recording it on Tuesday. So you're seeing this tomorrow as I'm recording it today. And you're seeing this today as I'm recording it tomorrow. So that's really weird. But here he is, Frank Castle himself, the Punisher. Reviews on these three figures coming up soon. I'm going to do him tomorrow as well, and these two the following up days. And I'm going to get Gamora from the first Guardians of the Galaxy wave. And she will cap off my Guardians section. And then I'm going to buy a lot more of the X-Men characters and get them. So, that's pretty much it. So, thank you for watching this video. And if you enjoyed it, then leave a like. You know, or click the like button. Leave a comment and subscribe for more Marvel Legends related content and stuff like that. So thank you for watching this video, and have a nice day, night, evening, whatever. Goodbye, and I will see you in the next video. Stay tuned for more.